Once again, I welcome all of you students for this problem solving session. As usual, before you start solving the problems, take a deep breath and release slowly. Stay relaxed. Mute this video, only you see the visual. Try to solve the problems. Once you fail, you come back and try to listen my commentary. Now let's start. The volume in ml of 0.1 molar silver nitrate required for complete precipitation of chloride ions present in 30 ml of 0.01 molar solution of penta aqua chloro chromium 3 chloride as silver chloride is close to. In this complex, two chlorides are outside the coordination sphere. Therefore, the number of moles of silver nitrate required to precipitate is equal to 2 into number of moles of complex ions. Therefore, now you apply the formula that the number of moles of silver nitrate required is equal to 2 into number of moles of complex, or number of millimoles of silver nitrate required to precipitate is m1 v1 is equal to 2 into m2 v2. 0.1 into V is equal to 2 into 0.01 into 30. Obviously, the volume of silver nitrate required would be 6 ml. Answer must be D. Now, total number of geometrical isomers possible for a complex of type MABCD. Obviously, this is a known question. Answer is 3. Because you can arrange these ligands only in 3 possible ways as pairs. Try to arrange all the available ligands in the format of pairs. As many sets are possible, as many complexes you get. Here you get 3. The oxidation number of K4FeCN6, K4FeCN6 iron is obviously +2 if you work out using usual rules of valency. The pair of compounds having metals in their highest oxidation state, work out the oxidation state of each fellow. You can see that in permanganate ion, manganese is +7, that is highest. CrO to Cr2 chromyl chloride, chromium is also highest, +6. Do you know that in permanganate ion and chromyl chloride, the central metal has no unpaired electrons, but they are beautifully colored. The color of these ions, which do not have any unpaired electrons, is due to charge transfer phenomena. Permanganate is deep violet in color, chromyl chloride is reddish brown. The spin-only magnetic moment value of CrCO6, CO is a strong field ligand, so the chromium configuration 3d5 4s1 changes to 3d6 in t2g orbitals. Therefore, T2G6 makes no unpaired electrons, hence it is diamagnetic. Answer is A. The value of the spin-only magnetic moment of for one of the following configurations is indicating that there are two unpaired electrons. Two unpaired electrons in strong field ligand must be like D4, because T2G4 indicates one electron pair, two unpaired electrons. Question number 7, EDTA solution is added with Mg+2. It is a hexadentate ligand chelating agent. All the 6 secondary valencies are satisfied by Mg+2. Answer is B. Which complex cannot ionize in solution? That complex where all the fellows are kept in a square bracket. Obviously, D. No ion can come out. It is a non-conductor of current in solution. The compound is zero valent metal. Zero valent means valency of metals is zero only in metal carbonyls. So, answer is nickel tetracarbonyl. Which has maximum paramagnetic character, that which has maximum number of unpaired electrons, which is possible only if the weak field ligands are there. Answer, you can try with B and D. Answer is clearly D, because D has 5 unpaired electrons. So, these are the answers keys. Okay, check up your key. Thank you.